Hello.
Even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like. I can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our idols.
I know. It's just... Holy! Do you see that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
What if I would go here? I kinda want to kill them. Actually, wait, I will check. What will actually happen if I will start fighting?
Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams. Careful! There's a sniper perched in the tower.
Stay right where you are!
Damn it, B! So much for being sly! Find Saul and you two get out of there!
Finally, some action!
Kill them.
Main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Pan Am. Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Oh, Pan Am. Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rabbits! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
I got eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
I think I want to kill everybody. Can I do that, please? I will save here. Does it might have the cyberware increase capacity?
Gotta reload!
some fun!
There we go, problem solver. There we go. I knew somebody was interesting here. Okay, 1k rounds per minute. pistol. I mean, with pistol ammo.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice-cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? She left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another
one. You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck.
We need to shake them! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready!
Infinite ammo.
all the Caldos!
Damn it! We got more! Decommission the bastards! Going off-road! This will be rough! The storm! It's gonna swallow us!
We need to find shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there!
Over there! Jump another fucker!
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me? This place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Angle's left in a hurry. Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few.
like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming? Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, bud. I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
I hear teeth grinding. That's fair. But that's how things stand. The stronger survive. Biotechnica plays a fair game, mostly. You snug under their wing, you might just have a chance.
Hear that, Pan Am? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To Haboobs.
Yeah. To Haboobs. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am.
I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
It's all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way. You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, both of you spewed some drivel. But I do have to grant him one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night...
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just... not like that.
So what are you like?
More like... this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different. I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
You all buried the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
who is familiar with this. Serious question. Who is familiar with this? If you're not, we'll play it right now. All you have to do is follow the damn train, CJ. Actually, if you check the internet, there is a quite easy way to actually go into the train. Or like the two quests alone. Like the quest is very easy. You can actually, it starts in one spot, right? But there's the first turn, and on the first turn you can like go to the side of the tracks, and there's like a metal, you know, wall or whatever. And you just go on top of that on the building, and then from the building you just jumped onto the train, and Big Smoke will just like, you know, automatically shoot the guys. You can help him if you want, but yeah, this is not like a very, you know, firm layer. Just have to kind of wiggle a bit. I think it's still the fastest car in the game.
Well, well.
7777. Read this every day, never give up, remember your purpose, don't be afraid, there's nothing there. Isn't that a Batman Easter egg? I'm not really familiar with Batman, to be honest.
Fastest.
That's a better grip than before.
Rachel's been waiting for you.
Look in your hearts.
What's going on? Joshua all right?
Don't fucking know, don't fucking care. Get in there.
Some people didn't like the idea of recording somebody's agony road.
Bunch of killjoys, that's all. Billions are gonna watch the brain dance.
Studio's not afraid of a scandal, getting caught up in it.
You kidding? Scandal's what they live for. I'd be out there too if I could be, but I got a family to look after. And the job's what it is.
Where do I go?
Straight down this street, building with the officer out front.
Thanks.
You look more, I don't know, professional.
Nothing's missing.
Whatever. Get in.
Not anymore, it isn't. I also happen to.
Don't worry, Olga. Fix this, trust me. We'll be on schedule. Help's on the way. Finally, we're late. Stevenson's been asking for you all day. He's in his dressing room. Go talk to him.
To see me?
I wanted you by my side when my soul departs this world. I have no friends, no family, only strangers as my company.
Still, set on scrolling this brain dance?
I am more determined than ever.
I think you're a true rebel, a revolutionary.
I don't understand.
You want to give people something true, something real. Studio thinks they found a sucker to make a fat buck on, but you're using them. You're gonna change the world.
I never thought of it that way. I am so afraid. Will you pray with me, a prayer of your choice?
Fine. Sure. Our Father, who art in heaven.
Our Father, who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done.
Thy
on
will
earth
be done
as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
Give us this day our daily bread.
And forgive us our trespasses.
And forgive us our trespasses.
As we forgive those who trespass against us.
As we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us,
but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Amen.
Joshua?
This is it. My time has come. I want you to walk with me. I'd like you to wield the hammer. Nail me to the cross. Please.
All right, Joshua. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's do this. You're gonna have to say some lines. A few. We'll put them up on the prompter for you.
Messiah, save yourself and save us.
Do you not fear God? You stand condemned under the same sentence.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
We are punished justly, for we receive what our deeds deserve. But this man has done no wrong. Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Father, Father, into thy hands I commit my spirit.
Amen. Probably my hardest gig, that, but I got through it.
What now?
Going home, where I'll sleep for 2 days straight. Be in touch about your compensation soon.
You shouldn't release the BD. The world shouldn't see it.
That's not up to you, that's not up to me. I'll call you.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
Gotta give yourself time to grieve, Judy. Experience all its stages. Feel them. Let them play out. Shock, anger, depression.
I'd say I'm on anger. Gonna stay here for a while, too. I can work with anger.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox died. Lizzie's bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. It belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Sure you've thought this through, Judy. Carefully.
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone in Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Michael Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Michael Maeda. Who is she exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it, too.
What's she do officially?
She's a doll, so she's a nobody.
You sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the holo to her, and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. How well do you know this Maiko?
Too well.
When we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. No, scratch that. The balcony above clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it. You ever work for a corp?
You trying to offend me?
Let's just say I've met a few of your kind. Quick, talk a good game, always fighting for their people, for a small fee.
And?
Suits, most of them. Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
It's not a fan-friendly event, is it?
Who'd want to bake in this sun?
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony? Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember! Maximum madness!
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would
have to ride
shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine.
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. You there. Hey.
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
So next time I actually don't make
it,
there's duct tape in the
trunk.
What's up? Just saying.
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Thanks.
sandstorm. Careful, V.
Chance of the final, well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
But I gave you an easy task! Ah, of course, you let it. I did not give a shit! You were responsible for that...
How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
making a mistake!
Talk?
I mean, no longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
Got a problem you're calling me? Thought you rejoined the family.
Well, yes, I did. But I thought... I suppose that means you're not willing to come, am I right?
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon.
Is the map updated? The expansion? Okay, it is, yeah. Doctor. It's not actually that big. I mean, it's... No. It was supposed to be like that. Beginning. Oh, now that wasn't in the game. Mororo, wait, what? Mororo? So what? Mororo? City Center. Some additional stuff. The other fields is from the same. This maybe? Or what? Maybe it wasn't. It wasn't a game I can't remember. The rest is the same.
Opening numbers. Stevenson's a hit.
That BD. Shouldn't have released it, really.
Get all that shit I said to you. Eddie's will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy!
even 5k. I mean, not even like only for 4600. Big bonus, big bonus.
Del?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
The Delamine because it requires intelligence. I hope they change it somehow, maybe to technical. Like a general decision, like you can just pick without the requirements. Okay, I will save the game.
Hear me all right?
I hear. Reckoning.
Hello? Thank you.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come up. The door.
Safety and the safety of others, please refrain from
reset. Norm, reset me. Ooh. The norm. Destroy the core. Set us free. V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight. Every chick must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
Ah!
You have no choice but to fall!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to Core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely, and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
18 instead of him. Destroy the core to liberate the emergent circular.
Can you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore. Kiddos thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
Think, Delamine.
I think for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Delamine.
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamain network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.
That was a tough decision because... like Johnny said, they're destroying the whatever they were. They are actually. Or just save the domain and kill all of them. Yeah, the best possibility I think is to merge, but 18 intelligence. I wish they actually changed that to, I don't know, technical or whatever. But just here you have to be a Netrunner to merge them.
Father would be proud of us.
Y'all want some more music? Ash has got you covered.
Isn't that the gate you're checking? Send the doors up.
Well, well, well.
Hey there, high riders. You're cruising at zero altitude with 107.5 Dark Star FM.
You there! Mysterious stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to uphold? The hypocritical oath!
Maybe something to fix up.
Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM. and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. It's Brennan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Do you know any jokes?
Who's always limbo champion at mercenary cookouts? The Solo!
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Seriously, I have to have 9 body to move a dumpster. Seriously? Come on. Can I move that with a vehicle, maybe? Gentlemen. I guess that's the thing. I don't know. I think it was not like that before. Might be wrong. Anyway, I gotta end this episode here. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Cheers.